Whoa, check out the tank. I've never seen one of these in action.
Yikes. These guys had a bad day.
What is it?
Burnt skeletons.
Not how I'd want to go out.
Kind of like those astronauts.
What are you talking about?
One of the early moon missions, there was an electrical fire and the astronauts burned up in their capsule.
Well, at least they died for something worthwhile.
Exactly. These guys were just assholes killed by other assholes. Sad.
Somebody was camping here.
Looks recent.
Think it was Tommy?
Maybe.
Look at the sign. Think we found the bank.
Should we go explore it?
Your call. Thank you.
Oh shit, I got it.
Let's see what we got in here. What the hell is this place?
Some kind of WLF something.
What is that?
WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the Fireflies in Boston.
In New Mexico, we had these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves.
What was their deal?
Ex-Fedra types who thought Fedra had too many rules. They ran protection rackets. They took multiple wives. Great dudes.
Ugh, yikes.
Yeah.
What's this?
These are plans to hit a Fedra convoy. This place must be old.
Yeah. I don't think anybody's been here in years.
We could take a look. Goonie and Ghost would have loved this.
Who?
They were these feral cats I had before I came to Jackson. But they didn't seem to want to leave with us, so I miss those scratchy little shits sometimes. You have any pets?
Nah, it was never really my thing.
Oh, maybe when we're done with all this, we can get a nice little creature to take care of.
All right, deal.
I think we got everything here.
Hey. You nervous at all?
About?
After everything we found out about the WLF, they seem more organized than I expected.
Doesn't change anything for me. Just means we have to be more careful.
At least they don't know we're coming for them.
Exactly. We're gonna be okay.
I know. All right. We should get back to the fuck Fedra gate before we lose the day.
Yeah. See if we can find those WLF at the Seravena. This guy was an officer.
Traveling in a ration truck?
Trying to hide, maybe?
Unsuccessfully.
Yeah, sure looks that way.
Where are you going?
There's something back here.
Thank you. That was some good scavenging.
Clean this place out. This is cool. In like a holy shit, you might get crushed kind of way. Relax. It's probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think.
Not a fan.
Huh.